Hello, my little cupcakes. I welcome you to another episode of Concrete Genie. We are about to save Beatrice from her little imprisonment in the darkness. But first, we have to satisfy these genies with some art. Let's see here. And this. Doves it on tomatoes. Yup. And these Christmas lights. Okay. You want these? These and the bamboos. All right. Oh, here he is. And you want these trees? Some butterflies? And some of the northern lights, like this. All right. Oh, shit.
No.
What the heck?
Look out!
He's back!
Did you literally kill two of my friends? My paintbrush. Guys!
No!
Help!
Hold on!
No! I took my bag. Is that Luna? Flying to the lighthouse.
Oh, man, she's still stuck in there. How are we gonna get her out?
Can you do it?
I don't know.
No, I can't even paint without my sketchbook. And without those genies.
So freaking epic. Yo. By the power of art, I shall cast away the darkness. Froggy?
Why do they call you Froggy anyway?
I like frogs.
Ah.
So it is a YouTuber name.
Maybe you could show him how to paint one.
Thank you, Beatrice.
After we help you get that sketchbook of yours back.
Are you kidding? Go after that thing! I mean, look at it!
It used to be one of
look,
my friends, too.
We're all safe now, thanks to Ash here. I say,
no.
We call it a draw. You know, leave the lighthouse to that thing. Who needs this?
That is my best friend,
no.
Luna.
If we leave now, that darkness will just come back here. And Denska will never be beautiful again. I can't let that happen. I made a promise.
To who?
Luna.
She's gone now. But that doesn't change anything. I'm going back to that lighthouse. fine.
If I have to do it by myself, then I shall. I would have liked your help, but if you don't want to help, then there's no other way. I will have to do it by myself then. Going solo. Like in the beginning of the story. I always went solo. Why did I expect help from you guys? I'm such a fool.
Uh-oh. That doesn't look good.
What the heck?
All my paintings. Ruined. Oh man. What's happened to the lighthouse?
I can't open the damn door. Oh no. This can't be happening. And it's not going back to the lighthouse, it's going
Great.
Into a cave. Great indeed, my
How
friend.
How are you gonna get over there?
Where the heck did you guys come from?
Need a lift?
What the hell? Well, you guys are full of surprises.
Arms feel like spaghetti.
They look like spaghetti too. And spaghetti.
Shut up.
Lots of spaghetti.
Come on, guys.
Let me get you out of the boat. There you go. Nice slingshot, by the way.
Oh, wait. We found these on the way. Figure you might want them back.
Some of my drawings. Thank you, Beatrice.
Thanks.
Oh, Chapter 6, the finale. I guess we won't get through here unless we paint everything.
Didn't paint here yet.
Hey, this would be a good spot for some paint.
I only have these. Alright, let's use these then. Lots of snow!
You should fill this section out, don't you think?
Good spotting!
Make it snow, make it snow, make it snow.
Nice one.
Whoa, nice job, man.
Hey, thanks.
And here.
Hey dude, blank spot over here.
Thank you.
Well, there we go. I guess we completed this place. And made it snow on boats. Or let's say we made it light up. That should work.
That did it. Let's head in.
Alright, guys.
Cash.
Of course, Froggy.
dark in here.
We'll be okay.
Doesn't smell too good either.
That's a cool man.
Take it easy, big bro. They can't hurt ya.
Says you.
Froggy's the wisest person I know in this gang. Oh shit!
Nothing to worry about, I think.
Whoa, what are these things?
Some kind of crystals.
These crystals, whatever these are beautiful.
Beautiful.
I know, right, Sproggy? Those
right.
Are beautiful.
Play it safe.
Check it out. Hey, looks like it opens up.
It's too far. How am I gonna get across?
Hey, maybe we could build you a ramp.
Ramp? What are you?
Are you sure about that?
Oh, I get it.
Come on, I need help lifting this thing.
All right then. Okay, guys. How are you guys gonna get across?
You guys, I need to keep going.
We'll try to find another way around.
Be careful!
I will, thanks, Froggy. Not this way. I can't go in here. Oh. No! Oh. Best parkourist. My bag. With a notebook. Full of drawings. But the genie's missing.
Blotch? Swoosh?
No. They got trapped in the crystals.
Hang on! I'm coming!
I'm on my way. Not this way. Help! Can't be good.
Oh no. What's that stuff done to you?
Jeez.
There's a total boss battle here.
This should get the job done.
Yeah.
Ow.
All right. Back when you came.
You guys.
I'm kinda busy here, guys.
Yeah, we noticed.
Headshot.
Look.
Uh-oh.
Super paint ready.
Come on, come on, come on. Shit. One more hit and I'll probably die. No! Damn it. Oh shit, I have to start from the beginning, okay. Not cool. Alright. We'll just give it another shot. And just hope that I won't die again.
Oh no. It's that stuff, don't you?
Ah.
More careful.
Nasty little thing. Oi, oi.
Fight, fight, fight. 線運命と投げつけられたっての愛をひっくり返して Because だって君と未来を見れたら最高じゃない
Bring it on cause I'm just gonna grow up in the battle ayぶち抜くとんで Still burning more fire でも切り裂く by me I got a darkest nightmare ただ未来が見たくて過去未来そして生きてる今 I'm scared of my past and now for time それで I scream enough for my pride
No, not another shield. Please, no, please, no, please, no. Come on, we almost got it.Oh, yes, we got it. We got it.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
It's okay. It's okay. We will heal you.
Oh no! Just take it easy.
It's okay. You're right. Everything is fine. You feel better now, right?It's okay, pal. See here, stars. Why can't I paint stars? I have to paint these? No. I have to go closer first, right? Yeah. Let's get rid of the darkness. Luna! You're alive!So you were that big monster.
I thought.
I was sure you were alive. There was no way you could die. Ever.
Ash! Who's your new friend?
That was my first friend, actually. Her name is Luna.
Guys! This is Luna!She's the reason for the brush, the artwork, the genies, all of it.
Seems like she thinks it's you, Ash. Anyway, nice to meet you, Luna. I guess you're the one Ash promised he'd clean up Denska. Well, I wish you could have seen it. Those paintings of his were...
What the heck? I thought we cleaned out the darkness.
Luna! I have to paint that darkness away.
Now we want rocks? Okay. Ice. The mountains. Stars.
Super paint time.
Guys, I think we did it. The sky is clear too now. And the water. All these dark roots disappeared. All this dark matter.
Whoa.
What he said. Hey, you think people will start moving back now?
Why wouldn't they?
That's actually kinda cool.
Oh man, I just realized there's six of us now.
So?
So, we can finally have an even game of basketball!
Oh yeah! I mean, I wouldn't blame you if you never wanted to see us again. But, after all we just been through... I don't know, what do you say, Ash? You may be up for a little 3-on-3?
I think he'd rather paint, Chuck.
Thank you, Luna, for everything. I'll miss you.
Maybe we can do both.
Yeah!
This was the story of how we got this town back to life and got rid of all the darkness, which was technically all the negativity. What a nice ending, don't you think? Every story should have a happy ending. Am I right? I have said it before and I'll say it again. I love this art style. it's full of wonder and fantasy. The guy that made these people that made this game work and created it put so much effort into it. Even though it was short, it's still a masterpiece in my eyes. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Also, if you enjoy my content, subscribe and maybe help me grow by suggesting my content to others. And it looks like more people moved back to this little village. And Ash got his own bike. And this group became the bestest of friends, it seems. While all the spirits or genies could roam free and live in peace. And they always remembered the story of Luna and the lighthouse on that hill. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Oh, we can skip all this. Whee! Well, thank you for watching, guys. And like I said, leave us a subscription if you enjoy my content. I always take suggestions of games, so let me know if you want something specific. And I'll see you next time. See you in another game. Bye! I will find myself, I want you, yeah.